6 o'clock in the evening, and you can just see the beautiful volcano. There's some snow caps. Take a look around the lake. Mountains over there, it's misty. Like I say, I hope I'm getting closer to the volcano in the next few days. Tomorrow I'm going to a school. I've had an interview on the television today, so it's been quite a good day. We'll just see what happens tomorrow.